Oh, man. Oh, no.
Machines are everywhere.
There was only that one, I think that was the only one left, I think. Give me that. What? Why are you? Uh oh.
Last one.
Is that the last one? Probably not the last one. Oh. Oh no. Maybe I should stick to acid. That seems to do in most of them. Or the light.
Oh no.
That's a fun nothing.
Let's fry that machine with shock ammo.
Do you need
No.
We need to keep moving.
Can the others hold out? Here comes some arrows.
I'll bring that machine down.
Oh. Oh no. Oh.
Gotta get more ammo.
Let's go with the shop. Oh. No. Oh. Damn it. No. Okay. I think another one's down. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Nope.
If you persist, you
will. Keep on me. After that, Bruger. Aloy, here's some ammo.
Oi. Oh, 14. Probably be more. Seen ammo there.
This is coming with me.
Oh yeah. Although this was my undoing.
I Now onto the cordon.
We finished the machines.
Let's go.
Right behind you.
I want to keep this. Even though I... probably, might not be a good idea.
Mine!
It didn't mine! Cannon is mine, no one else's.
Just what I needed.
Yeah. So one of those flying ones, I thought.
We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the cordon's defenders?
You better be ready for anything.
Oh. Someone already killed it. Yeah.
Well.
Well. Oh, come on. Hello to the cordon. Oh, cordon.
The cordon. Or what's left of it.
So many dead.
They will be mourned when the time is right. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave.
Into the cave.
Damage?
Yeah. Most likely. No!
We shouldn't linger here.
Oh, boy, open. No, what?
Aloy, we should head into the cave.
Don't mind if I do.
Hey. God damn it. Oh. This is with my cannon. Oh. No, what? It took me life. I have to leave this here because I can't get over it. No. Fine then. God. God damn it.
May the land gods forgive our trespass.
Of course, I can't take it in there with me. That would make it too easy.
What is that?
A kind of wall made of light. We'll have to find a way around.
We'll follow your lead, Aloy.
Yeah, you will. Get up there.
Up here. I'll need these later, for sure.
No! Darn it. Oh wait, did I get it? Oh well. I mean, oh wait, actually. Wait, this doesn't really help us. But over here, can I get over? Oh. Explore the sacred cave. Is there any... I don't know. Oh, there we go. A secret key. Oh, again. Just... Oh, wait. No, that. Oh, on the other side.
I'll gather these while I can.
What's that ahead?
Like a cauldron door.
Oh no. I think something's in here.
To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these.
On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door. Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I'll help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. We have to find the core of this place.
Hey.
There's so much metal.
Ooh.
Who built this place? Machines.
Go to the repair maker. Awesome. Awesome. Uh-oh.
Machines in here. We'll have to take them out.
Right behind you.
Machine, damn machine. That wasn't okay. That wasn't in time to try and get the salvage.
There's
oh
so
god!
Metal.
Who built this place? Machines. Not like any you've seen before.
Mm. no.
We'll have to take them out.
Right behind you.
Oh. Oh. Ah, whoa. Oh. I'm stuck. Seriously, I've not gotten.
Good! Now hit it again!
Oh, crap. No! Ew.
Come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired too.
And the spirit you're after is in here?
Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all.
Another look around the way. I think I hear some more. Okay. Let's go in deeper, shall we?
Those cables are glowing.
I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That thing I said, it wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the mountain is where it depends.
Awesome.
Those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay.
We'll find another path.
What are those panels on the floor? How are you doing, sir?
This place was meant for the land gods. No Utaru has ever set foot in here. But I had to, right? To help you and Aloy. To find Fa.
You did the right thing. That panel on the floor looks more raised than the others.
Find a way up. What the again.
That works.
Aloy seems familiar with places like this. Are you as well?
No. I've been in an old world ruin, but nothing like this.
Well. Darn it. No.
That did something.
Come on.
So close.
No. on. Oh, no. That didn't get it.
All this metal. Cold as winter in here.
Far removed from the
water. There's no ammo for this.
Oh. Okay. Here. Right,
There she goes again.
Okay, stop.
Pillars. Might be a way across if I can get them into the right position.
I'm gonna light up again.
Did you find a way across, Aloy?
I'm working on it. Another floor panel. Shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down.
Something to weigh this down. Something to weigh it down.
It should be heavy enough.
Actually, wait. Let's pick these up.
Can't fit the crate through that opening.
Wait. Oh, come on. Maybe I have to use the Hulk after. The Pullcaster.
That's not gonna budge from here.
Okay. Can I climb this? Okay, probably not. Ah!
Are you alright? Yeah, just have to climb back up now.
Oh. Oh, what? How do I go to pull it from there?